What's popping, y'all? Another day, another vlog, man. Thank y'all for pulling up and checking this out, man. I've been struggling with this episode and the vlog in general because I'm not used to being in front of the camera. I'm self-conscious about the way I talk and look and whatever. It is what it is, right? We got to make it happen. Also, this episode is geared towards me, so talking about me is a little weird, but fuck it, we gonna do it. It's the facts, is what happened. So I hope y'all enjoy this shit, man. Don't kill me because I know my quarantine look looking a little crazy, but everybody out there, man, stay safe with this pandemic. This shit is wild. It's out of pocket. People dying. People really in the hospital. So be safe, and I hope y'all enjoy this. Hopefully, this could be a nice little pastime for y'all. But it's lit, my G. Let's get this shit popping, man. You now entering a vibe.
You are now entering a vibe.
Shit, before you now entering a vibe, before the videos, before the vibes, it was senior year at Manhattan College.
Two cups, toast up with the game.
2016, it's my last semester, and I had this crazy ass idea to print out 500 Snapchat flyers and pass them around. Notice Khaled, DJ Khaled, was getting lit off Snapchat. Snapchat became super, super popular, and everybody was on it. So I was like, fuck it, my campus is small. No one really does things out the box here. Everyone's straight edge. So the one dude that does something different is gonna win. And
my man Steve had an idea. He was trying to grow his Snapchat following.
Yeah, we gotta get followers on Snapchat. That's gonna make all the shorties come to the party. Party's gonna be lit. Mad flyers. Thousands of flyers.
I remember this like it was yesterday when you first started, and you had a group of us, like five or six of us, in the computer lounge, printing out flyers with the Snapchat QR code and your face on it.
The idea is to go to the library, O'Malley, and run up a whole student tuition on some papers. He made like 500 flyers. I think it must have ran through like two ink cartridges, maybe three of them bitches.
I passed out these flyers in hope that I was gonna go viral on campus either overnight or in the span of a couple days.
And some people thought it was crazy. We had like 150 each just going, just printing at like 3-4 printers.
Everywhere. We put the flyers everywhere. Trees, locks.
The campus, every single building.
Libraries, trees, tree trunks.
And seeing your flyers put up on the doors to enter into East Hill.
He's really everywhere at this point. Like, I'm seeing his flyer everywhere.
And the next day, everyone's like, what is he doing with this? Like, where are these going? Next day, next week, all you see is just flyers everywhere.
Like, I've never seen this person before. I'm like, why is he passing out his Snapchat?
Classrooms, street poles, dorms.
Staff members in the kitchen posting that shit up on the walls behind the quesadilla stand.
Your snap code on every table.
And I remember personally seeing you pass them out. I remember you had a pile of flyers with your Snapchat information and just passing them out to people that you didn't even know. Like, I think you just passed them out like, yo, follow me, like, what's up? And that was pretty lit.
Purple X's over the eyes. Like, that almost started everything. Got the Snapchat followers up, started promoting parties on Snap, and then Steve Snap was just lit.
That's a level. But I tell you what, them parties were fucking okay.
Snapchat shit actually worked. Like, my Snapchat is busting. I got the viewership, I got the attention, and I always had the vision that this is gonna work. But like, when you actually see it happen, it's like, bro, like, I can't believe this shit that happening. But it's crazy because I already knew, like, I gotta keep them there. You know what I'm saying? Once they're on my channel, I gotta make sure I'm going and I'm pumping out content. Luckily, I already had Muela Motivation. Muela Motivation, another day, another dollar, another opportunity to make a difference. Let's get it. What I Fitness.
What I Fitness, day 5, road to graduation. If you're going to graduate right now, I mean, make sure you're looking good. Make sure you're looking fit. Make sure you're healthy. Make sure you're feeling good. Let's go.
What I Sex 101.
No, I don't want to talk.
What are you talking? Let me shout out.
Muela Sex Party.
What about Muela Sex?
What's on your plate, Chef Boy, your boy?
Chef Boy, your boy. Chef Boy, your Wells. What's on your plate, though? I call this getting my hair done.
I had everything already lined up prior to the clout. So once this shit happened, it just elevated everything to a whole new level. And that's what really took it to that next level. People started gravitating to all my pieces of content. They were fucking with it. They were reiterating it. They wanted pictures, videos. Like, it just became a thing on campus.
Chef William Wells, what's on your plate?
Yo, what's on your feet, though?
You want, he was like, no, we were just like going back and forth on some like who's gonna pay, whatever. And then all of a sudden, you just looking up, and then like 2-3 girls just rush into you, and they're just like, Sean,
You're like a fucking celebrity. I know who you are.
Like, yeah, like they stop them everywhere just to even like take pictures and shit. When you was doing the Chef Boy your boy.
Chef Boy your boy.
Chef Boy your well. What's on your plate, though?
Right now.
What's
on your plate? Yo, Chef Boy your boy, Chef Boy your Wells, what's on
your plate, though?
I was like, I gotta think forward now. I gotta be forward thinking, cause the next big day was fucking what's this shit called? Spring Fest. Spring Fest was coming up, and that was like the biggest thing on campus. Like, like big artists came through. We're lit from like 9 a.m. to like 5 a.m.
Rex in the bank. Rex. For what you think? Huh?
The next day, like, it's crazy. So I was like, there's never been a filter. We should have a Snapchat filter for this day.
Another thing that was pretty fucking lit that you also did senior year was the geotag that you created for Spring Fest. Because, I mean, we had geotags for MC. We had, like, the Jasper one that was pretty generic. But you created one that was lit for Spring Fest.
I need a dollar from everybody. Nigga, we had a geotag.
This would be legendary. So I look up, I Google Snapchat, whatever. I look up at the quote for the filter. This shit was $100. 100 beans. I'm popped as hell. So I came and buy this shit. So I'm like, all right. Fuck it, let's jump on Snapchat and see if I can work this magic. So I get on my story and I'm like, yo, listen, I need 100 students to give me $1, donate $1 so we could get $100 and I could get this filter. And they started jacking it. Like, I was walking around quad.
I'm collecting all the donations right now. I'm in the quad, so let me know. Come on, $1 a student, let's get it, yo.
I was walking around my quad and they deadass was giving me dollars. People were just donating dollar.
Yo, bro, why are you donating this dollar right now?
Not sure. I haven't put it in the envelope.
Thank you. I appreciate you. I love you.
I got my $100 after 2 days of just being out there for like 5 to 7 hours, just hustling for the dollar. I finally get the filter and the day comes and there's the fucking filter, bro. I'm like, yo. This-
like, it had like your name and like, had all these colors and stuff, so I thought it was that was fun. You were like the it guy, kind of in that way. You were the most poppin'. Like on social media, you kind of started that kind of like uphill trend with it at our school.
Multiple times after that, seeing the flyers everywhere, like kind of knowing that you're getting bigger.
And this dude is like walking around campus, and I feel like I'm walking with, like, a celebrity, like a legend. Like, every block that he goes, people are, like, stopping him. Like, hey, bro.
Steve, talk to the people, man.
You know it's your boy, Chef William Walls. What's on your plate, though? Check
Let's go. I felt the Jill tag, my man out here.
Chef William Walls, Chef William Walls, what's on your plate, though?
This man turns that camera on. These people
still go nuts. Let's go. Single right here.
That's in the hairline. It was like, whenever that camera went on, he was like, yo, Chef Boy, your boy, blah, blah, blah. Everybody's like, ah! Everybody just started. Well,
what's on your plate, though?
Please. What is on your plate?
The opportunity to make a difference.
What's on your plate?
Chef Boy, what's on your plate, though?
Chef Boy, your
tell
boy.
Him. Tell him.
You don't know how to get fucked up unless you're with the boy, Chef Boy.
This is so legendary. Like, this has never been done in MC history. And I got, like, a little bit of, like, a legacy hit off of this. Like, this is, like, at the time. Like, me looking back now, I'm like, bro, that's some college shit. Like, it's nothing. But at the time, bro, I felt like, wow, niggas got some shit done. And it was, like, off of just that ambition and that hunger to, like, yo, let's get this done. Nah, this whole experience was amazing for me. Like, yeah, the clout was cool and the attention was cool, but the value and the growth that I got from it, the marketing, the learning how to make content, things that could go viral, there were just seeds that were being planted without me even knowing. I never shot a video at the time. This is just me Snapchat and then being social, but this was definitely the stepping stones and the real beginning of, like, me being a video guy down the line, you know what I'm saying? So, man, I love it. I'm grateful for it. And hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Episode 2 coming out soon. And that one is post-graduation. I graduated from college and I entered a wedding studio with one of my close friends, Davod. And that's a huge, piece to the story. So tap in. Check it out. It's lit. Thank y'all for watching this, man. Subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Tell a barber. Fuck, I gotta call my boy because he's looking crazy, but yeah!
My last final in college history. Professor, I love you. You the man.
Congratulations.
My man is graduating. Let's get it.
You follow me on the Snapchat. Find one of my flyers at every...
Yo, Chris, what you got in your hands, man?
The future, bro.
I like it.
Steven Wells.
I like it.
Add the snap.
I like it.